With Hillsborough sophomore Jason Wolff, a goal and two assists today. Ultimately, Hillsborough came up a little short to Bridgewater Raritan in the Pro Tech Towns Holiday Tournament. Jason, what happened up there?
What happened? We started off slow, came to play in the second, and we let it off in the third. We went up 4-2, and we couldn't hold the lead. We just decided that we had the game in hand, started playing real slow, made some bad plays, turned the puck over, and it costed us in the end.
A lot of hits in the third period, a lot of penalties. What ultimately happened there at the end?
We lost our temper. We couldn't keep our heads, took some dumb penalties, came back to bite us.